He's up next, Nigel.
Certainly is, Jonathan, yes. Thanks a lot. Heat number 10 it is. Here's the lineup. Chris Harris of gate one in red, the most spectacular rider in on show tonight. Vislav Jaegers goes off gate two in blue. Bjarni Pedersen level with Chris Harris on 5 points. Gate three in white. And Hans Andersen unbeaten so far. He'll fancy his chances off gate four here. And this is a real test for Chris Harris now. 5 points from two rides. He could almost touch the semi-finals with the right result here in heat number 10. He's off the inside, the man in red, Chris Harris, made a good start, sweeps across, and Hans Andersen is there as well. It's very tight, but Chris Harris, oh, he's wheeling down a back straight, almost lost it. But anyway, he still managed that second place, and that would still do at this stage, surely. Andersen managed to pass him, and look at Harris on the inside. Oh, he's almost lost it again there.
Unbelievable stuff once again from Harris. Just lifted too hard down the back straight for the first time and lost momentum. That allowed Andersen to get around the outside of him. But Harris, such a charger. He hit that rut on the first turn and nearly looped it. But look at him. He's not all over. He's going to give everything here.
And Hans Andersen knows that he has got a real battle on his hands. We're into the last lap. Harris did make the start, did have that lead, but Hans Andersen is just managing to hang on here, and he's a classy performer, and Andersen is looking superb here. He's done enough. 9 points out of nine for Hans Andersen, and Chris Harris moves on to seven, and he's almost in the semi-finals already. So a great result for Hans Andersen, and not half a bad result for Chris Harris either, because he can almost feel the semi-final now. 7 points from three rides. It would be a major, major letdown now if Chris Harris didn't make it into the semi-finals. But look at that man.